But basically, the presentation was an attempt that I have been doing for a few years, both in the academic and the professional side, to address the problem of the envelope as what I see the most important opportunity for architects to regain agency, to retrieve a certain power that has been removed from the discipline and sent to other professions. The envelope, I think, is interesting today, because the envelope is the location where we can solve perhaps 80% of the problems of environmental performance of the building. And this is obviously a major technical, political problem. The envelope is also where there is a number of other things happening, which are, for example, issues of security. It's the border between the inside and the outside. It's the border between the natural and the artificial. And it's, it's basically the most, I think, charged element of the building today. And one more thing that I think is important about focusing on the envelope as an opportunity for architects to regain this power is that it is actually the place where architects are still given some credibility. Forget about trying to design typologies today. Typologies are made, everybody knows how to do housing, everybody knows how to do, and what we are being sought for is to wrap the buildings. Now, it will be a pity if we limit our performance to simply designing a nice fabric, a nice dress. What we need to do is to see how that dress can regain potential in respect to the depth of the building. And as I said in the lecture, that depth can be external, and when the envelope engages with the city, perhaps with issues of iconography, perhaps with issues of representation, or when it gains agency in terms of its environmental performance to bring daylight or ventilation inside of the building. There is a number of technologies that have been developing in the field for the last few years that suggest that the limits between the vertical envelope, the walls, and the roof are increasingly less relevant as a kind of building problem. So now we need to start thinking about the envelope as a continuous membrane, because the technologies that we are using are more so. And I think the envelope is also important in terms of redressing or redefining or revisiting the idea that we have been living in a world where borders were disappearing as a result of globalization, technology, etc., etc. And what we are finding now is that actually borders are becoming more relevant than ever before. I mean, there are theorists such as Sloterdijk who has been talking about co-isolation, etc., etc. So it's not a question that affects only the disciplines of architecture or urban design. It affects a wide variety of disciplines that are becoming increasingly concerned with how do we reset borders. We can no longer do the borders that we used to have. We need to have a redefinition, general redefinition of borders, because the world we live in is not going to be